Hey, welcome back to the Pluto Lounge, where there's no drama, just chill, as we continue our chill playthrough of Watch Dogs 2. You know, I really, really wish there was a garage entrance to this place. Because whenever I have to come back here, it's so tedious to have to go through this. Well, it's not tedious, it just kills the flow, takes a little while. You gotta go inside, wait a couple seconds for the door to open. Ah, story, here we go.
It's not that bad.
We look like a bunch of chumps.
Stop! Fucking get it!
Wrench, calm the fuck down. It's not helping.
Yeah, you're right. It's not helping.
Marcus, you got anything to say?
Well, guys, I'll be honest with you, I genuinely don't have a plan. But I got an idea, and I don't know, just trust me on this one.
I know things haven't been great lately.
Yeah, they've sucked.
But whatever shit we're in now, that's now. You helped us find our voice. We took on the Giants and had one motherfucker of a run. Never thanked you for any of it.
Hey, why are you talking like it's over?
Isn't it?
I'm still in. I know you are, and we can convince the others that you're not in.
These are from our DedSec channels. DedSec is not worthy. DedSec is a bunch of skiddies. You told us lies and bullshit. Hashtag DedSuck.
Yeah, so we got some shit stirrers. Who cares what they think?
Who cares what they... Jesus, Marcus. Have you been paying attention? I care what they think. I've worked my ass off for years, trying to earn us respect long before you ever showed up. This is my brand. Now it's completely fucked.
I like her outfit.
Except so unfuck it.
I don't know if I can.
Well, if it makes you feel any better, at least you're not a fugitive. Oh, damn.
I wonder if there's a bounty on your head. Maybe I can salvage this.
Oh, please. Hey, you couldn't catch me if you wanted to.
Oh, you're talking to a track star, bitch.
Just walk.
Yeah.
Yeah?
I don't want to hurt anything.
Yeah, me neither.
Her outfit is sick. Like, with the gold and everything. She stands
out. If I gotta drag their asses out to the middle of the desert to keep DedSec together, I'm gonna do it. DedSec's come too far to give up now.
Nude Beach. That's a dude.
Swelter Skelter's third annual Jabberwock Hacking Challenge begins soon at the Center Sculpture. Come show us what you've got.
My entry is called... Ah! What the fuck are you doing? You ruin everything. You ruin me. You ruin. Ah!
What is this? I'm so confused.
My poem is called Don't Let Them. Don't let them put a battery in me. Don't let them attach wires. Don't let them dig the archaeology of...
Josh, who's your friend?
Oh, this is Susan. She's a second grade teacher from Milwaukee. She's 32 and she drives a cherry red...
Cool. Hey. We're gonna meet by the big sculpture for a group shot before the challenge. Whenever you're ready. Didn't mean to, step on your game here.
Game? We're not playing a game. I was just explaining to Susan how if your low-speed mixture adjustment is too rich, your engine's going to buckle under all the excess fuel. That's a four-cycle idle, and that can be a no-no.
Yep, sure can. Okay, well, I'll see you out there.
All right, Josh. You know, spit that game. You know, women like a man that's smart. Actually, the shoes work.
Leaving your mark?
Always.
But not dead sex.
Doesn't feel right, you know? Come on, don't bum me out here. I'm trying to have a good time.
Me too. So we, as in DedSec we, are going to enter that hacking challenge and we're going to win.
And the others are okay with this?
They will be. I got a nice smile.
Well, you do have a nice smile.
See? No problem. We're going to do this. Everything's going to be okay.
You've got it all figured out, huh?
Nah. But I do know if I get you back in Satara mode, you'll figure out most of it for me.
Damn. You are dangerous.
Meet us by the ugly sculpture when you're ready.
All right. See you there.
Well, that's sad. I wonder if she drew this. Wow, I like that a lot.
Man, what you working on?
Gonna get these people moving. But they need a proper track list. This shit barely has a pulse.
DJ Ratio.
Just Ratio. Back when I used to do sets. Hey, maybe I'll go back to it. What else am I gonna do now?
Man, dead sex's not over. We hit a pothole, that's all. We're gonna come back stronger.
You're always so sure of yourself.
I know.
But I'm always right. Wait. Here we go.
Ah, yeah, that's much better.
Locked their DJ out of his tools, too.
The savior of the party. Hey, once you're done giving these guys a hard time, meet me in the middle. Dead sex entering the competition.
I'll be there.
Man, this place is chill. Gosh, what are you wearing? Well, I guess this is the place to be in jail. Just people having fun, being themselves. That's what it's all about. That's what it's all about.
Come on, motherfucker! Mullison, knock you out!
All right, I like the cheer. Whoa.
This isn't a fair fight.
Oh, it's so not fair. Little guy's gonna get the shit kicked out of him. But that's what makes it fun, right? You like to watch a little guy take his lumps.
Yeah, I mean, so he can get back up on his feet again and overcome, right?
You're trying to turn this into a metaphor for DedSec, aren't you? I mean, if you want to keep DedSec going, I'm right there with you. But if you're putting your metaphor money on that weirdo, no. He's going down and staying down.
Yeah, it's a long shot. Hey, are you joining us for the competition?
Yep, I'm down. Let's do it, do it!
Are they gonna fight?
Let's kick some ass!
That's us.
Mullison, knock you out!
Guess not.
Alright, people, gather up. We need a group shot. Hey, try to look pretty for the camera, huh?
Always.
Okay, looks like the challenge is starting. Hey, Josh, get on the numbers and feed it answers. Wrench, got the Jabberwock. Get it wired up and ready. Ratio, I need you to run interference on a rival.
Slow him down.
Satara and I are gonna hack this thing. Let's get it. Dead set. Let's go, guys.
Aha. Return to the Mac.
Drone's up there if you need a better view.
Almost there. I'm inside.
Oh, shoot.
Okay, what is this? Nice. Throwing up the horns and punctuating them.
We should focus. There seems to be a timer.
Think you can hack it?
Of course. Stop fucking moving.
Don't mess with Satara.
There we go.
Thanks.
Oh. No. Killing me. No, wait. Oh, damn it.
Put more juice in it.
Hey, you kids want to feed your heads? 2 ounces of sacrosanct mindfuck.
People, I am going offline now. See you on the other side.
Oh, Horatio, you good, man? The word good has lost all meaning, my friend.
Mm. Okay, you good? Mm.
Did I forget to mention that these boomers had a little acid bath?
Josh?
It's okay, they're using hallucinogens in clinical trials for... Mass bees.
Josh is feeling it. Okay, let's go find something for you to stare at.
Okay.
You're not Ray. You were Ray, Raymond Kenny Ray. I still got your old hacker zines, man. I remember reading War Driver and gearing up my 10-speed, backpack with an antenna. Shit, I even used your old root kit, man.
Fuckstay?
Yeah, hell yeah.
Well, I assumed you were all just skiddy pests. Correct me if I'm wrong, but your crew seems to have a lot of unfocused noise. You the leader?
The fine world.
No, man, it doesn't work like that. DedSec's got a rule. No personal armies. No leaders.
Yeah. Well, FYI, I saw you leading out there.
Man, this is everything we're fighting against. The system back home is completely fucked.
And any kid out there on the sand is gonna say the exact same fucking thing. Easy words, bro. Easy words.
All right. A few years ago, this broken-ass system marked me as a criminal risk. Linked me to some shit I didn't even do because it was probable. And now, with CTOS, it's everywhere. I mean, I can see it down to the... subliminal shit. You just multiply.
Yeah, we have a tendency to do that. What you call subliminal is a bellwether, Marcus. You got a sharp eye, kid. But subliminal is passive. Bellwether program is control. It's like a Orwell Huxley double punch. Profiling, media manipulation, corporate collusion, consumerism, all driven by predictive algorithms. And now, it's setting up shop in the heart of the Silicon Valley. And somebody at Bloom's using CTOS to feed it data.
You're recruiting.
I'm aching. Aching to give Bloom a Swiss steel kick in the peanut sack. Now I can help you kids up your game. Help mislay the real Jabberwock. Walk with me, Marcus.
What the fuck? Oh, shit.
Spectacular.
Whoa. Hey, Marcus, wake the fuck up. Let's go.
Man.
I just spent the night in a pup tent next to a lady who was very nude and very tattooed.
Hey, good for you, girl.
No, you don't get it, man. She was a Sons of Ragnarok bride. We gotta go, man. We gotta fucking vamoose now. Come on. Fucking sons are coming.
Oh, God.
So you said you guys fucked up. How bad is it?
Yeah, we all at risk now because my name's got a red flag on it. Yeah, people are gonna start making the connections. Yeah, where the fuck is everyone?
Is that all?
It's enough. We're talking about Bloom here.
Hey, and you're talking to Bloom's public enemy number one, son? Yeah, I've been dodging those bastards for years. If you want, I could scrub you from the system. If you give me a couple of hours.
Just like that?
Well, I might have to sacrifice a goat as part of my arcane ritual, but yeah, just like that.
There you are. We've been looking for you all morning. Turns out Swelter Skelter doesn't have a lost and found.
Nah, it's more of a finder's keeper's policy out there in the desert.
What in the hell is he doing here?
Yeah, Marcus, why did you invite this stranger into our house?
Look, it just happened, all right? We were running from these bikers, right? Yeah. And look, you know what? It doesn't even matter. He's cool.
Oh, he's cool. Well, that's good. Because we usually discuss these things as a group.
I know. It's my bad. But you met Ray already, right? I want to introduce you to Raymond Kenny.
That's Raymond Kenny?
I thought you'd be cleaner.
Yeah, I get that a lot.
Can I have a hug?
Yeah, I have a 2-second... I get this a lot, too.
Can we keep him like a hacker in residence?
Yeah, we could use his help.
He can stay here, right? He should stay here.
Okay, fine. But if he fucks with any of us, I'm gonna pop his nuts like ripe grapes.
Damn. Message received.
Nice hat.
Nice mask.
Okay, we're good. You want a beer?
Yeah. I would love a beer. Or two.
Oh,
thank you.
Grab the man some hardware, too. He's gonna teach us some magic.
And that was the day that the bikers almost caught Captain Jack Sparrow. Shall we research? Oh, gotta get that. Oh, that's awesome. That's pretty sick. Damn. Dang, I kind of want this. Oh, I gotta get that. Okay, I need these two. Because them helicopters are so annoying. But I gotta find that key data. Let's see, I have... How many points left? Four. Same thing.
Right. Marcus, one of our latest followers sent me this. Consider it a follow-up on Home's CEO.
Yo, check it. I was on the treadmill when this pissy-looking
hey,
guy came up with
ready
a train
to change the world.
Dickhead
I got
some swag around the gym. It was Steven Bader, the guy in charge of Home. I guess waiting for a treadmill is too lowly for rich assholes like him.
What would you guys think about shooting a little exercise fail video starring the CEO of Home?
Steven Bader? I'd love to have another go at humiliating that pompous ass. Why an exercise video?
Peeping Steve is at the gym right now. Buckle in and get ready for a show, my friend.
Christmas is coming early this year.
So many missions, trying to figure out which one to take.
Hey, yo, T-Bone. I'm ready, man. I'm pumped. No, seriously, hacktivist mode, activate. Hey, man, how do we get Bloom?
What? Hold on to your joystick, son. You kids are gonna need to work your way up to Bloom, even with me helping.
Bray, are you briefing him without me? We were supposed to do that together.
No, I just didn't want to trouble you.
What trouble? No trouble. Come on, Marcus, let's brief. Okay. So, let's
look at the big shot data harvester, our friends at Noodle. Now, every time you search for discount refrigerator or bulldozer porn, they learn more and more about you.
Data profiling 101?
Right. But what you didn't know was that Bloom's already got their grubby paws all over that data.
Oh, shit. Oh, this is good, Satara? Noodle's data is just what Bloom needs to strengthen the bellwether. Dig their puppet strings in deeper. You know, if we could get a hold of this ammunition, we could take down a whole lot of different targets.
I can help with that. You can't hack Noodle unless you get into the server farm. You can't get into the server farm without clearance. Hell, you can't even get on the grounds unless you're an employee there. Who the hell you think Rob Zombie over here gets his intel from?
Well, tell me you got clearance.
Oh, man, I'm trying to stay low-key right now. One of my leads is breathing down my neck.
I bet you Marcus can pose as an employee.
Oh, he could do more than pose as an employee, Satara. Tell him what you told me, Horatio.
Noodle buses. I snagged an exploit for credentials. I could get you to the buses. All you gotta do is drive it in. They'll think you're one of the bus drivers.
Shit. Yo, let's roll, son.
All right.
Hey.
Let's do this.
So we've been looking at this new guy, calls himself Retro. Now I like his style, spent some time in Oakland. In fact, that's where he earned some of his hacker cred. I read everything I could about it when it was going down. The Home Domain Center had to deal with Homeland Security. They rolled out cameras in Oakland and started stockpiling data on everybody. Somehow Retro got targeted by the thing, and and profiled him based on his computer skills and marked him as a prime suspect in the local high-tech robbery. The evidence was all digital. Nothing put him at the scene of the crime. And the case was a shit show, full of quotes from people who didn't know anything about technology, lies everywhere, false flags, and fear-mongering. They weren't about to admit to a flaw in their system. Retro got lucky. He got a judge that decided not to throw the book at him.
Let's do a little humiliation. I don't think I have enough time in this episode to
He says it wasn't a big deal because she got to work with kids. Taught them the truth about the system in place. Probably the best lesson they've ever learned. But he knew he was going back after the HTC. Data mined them. Exposed every little thing that showed just how corrupt the system was. A huge victory, right? Yeah, maybe not so much. Oh, he spanked the HTC, no question. Got the program shut down hard. So where did all those cameras in Oakland go? They're still there. But guess who owns them now? They're part of the CTOS, being used to track and profile people, just like the HTC was doing. And now Retro's got himself a nasty profile on record. We think he's gonna be eager to do something about it. We can't wait to see him work. My bet, he's prime DedSec material.
Okay, there's our CEO. I hope he enjoys the workout we're about to give him.
Knock him off his cankles.
Cardio day.
This is cold.
Working on my sprints. I got this.
Oh. Dude, are you okay?
Oh.
You get all that?
Marcus, that was the most beautiful thing I've experienced today. Sending the
nice
video
fall.
Out.
Hand it over.
The sheer beauty of a douchebag falling on a treadmill could bring peace to the world.
Since when do you want peace?
I mean metaphorical peace.